Hello dear students, I'm Pragati Srivastav. Today I'm going to speak on a subject that affects us all, every day, every hour, every minute and every second. Yes, the subject is time. Time is one of the most precious things for a man, as it comes only once in someone's life and never stays long. In today's fast-paced world, even though it seems like we are working 24/7, are we really making the best use of our time? Time is short, not for rest. Think your aim and do your best. If we were to take care of our minutes, then the hours and days will take care of themselves. Most of us waste our precious time in unnecessary things, such as gossip, roaming aimlessly, grieving over the past blunders, or daydreaming. It must be kept in mind that time and tide wait for none. Each one of us has to face a number of problems in life. Life is not a bed of roses. It prepares us for a prosperous and a glorious future. Time is eternal and ceaseless, but human life is short, finite, and limited. A decision taken at an appropriate moment can work wonders. So, we all must learn to strike the iron when it is hot. Let me make myself more clear to you through a short and interesting story. Once upon a time, a king was roaming in his kingdom. He saw a lazy man named Hariya, who was sleeping at the time of work. The king asked Hariya, why didn't he work to earn some money? Hariya replied that no one gave him any job. His enemies had told everyone that he never did any work in time. After listening to Hariya, the kind king told him that he could go in treasure and collect as much gold as he could till sunset. Hariya rushed home to share this with his wife. She told him to go and collect gold coins and gems. But Hariya said he could not go. First, he took lunch. After lunch, he took a nap for an hour. Then, in the late afternoon, he picked some bags and went to the palace. On the way, he felt hot, so he sat under a tree to rest. Then, 2 hours later, he got up to go. But he saw a man showing some magic tricks, so he stopped to watch for an hour again. When he reached the palace, it was already time for the sunset. The palace gates had been shut. So, Hariya had lost a golden opportunity because he had not learned the value of time. Basically, time and opportunity once lost can never be recovered. As opportunities are few and far between, so is time precious and limited. This implies that we should be punctual, regular, disciplined in our work schedule. So, we must ensure that we make the best use of our time in the limited span of life. Thank you.